How's it going, Brizzos, Elders, and Younglings? This is Shade here, and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider Definitive Edition on PS4. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded. I've been very busy, but as you can tell, I've been trying to stream as well to make up for that. Tomb Raider is different, on the other hand. I can't stream it for some reason in a higher quality than I want. So that's why I record it, break it down into clips, and then power it off to you like that. In the last episode, I can't remember what we did. We got like this rope dart. No, not rope dart. Rope bow, so we can have a rope onto things. And we came across a tomb here, so we're going to be checking this out. Yeah. Let's see what we can find in this place. This is our first tomb. Remember, if you go on to enjoy this episode, don't forget to leave a like. And subscribe if you want to. Okay. What's that vehicle? No, it's just a wind. Kind of stop there. Obstacle 2, Hall of the Ascension. Let's do that. Rapid fire on the pistol. Okay.
This was once part of Yamatai.
Okay, let's have a look around first before we get started. Stops that drop. You got to time this perfectly by the looks of it. Oh wait, I've got it. I know what to do. Because the bottom door opens first. That's the prompt. Get ready. Made it. Shouldn't be too long. There we go. No!
You need to time this just right.
Damn it. I was so close.
Okay. just right.
No, 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 what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, come on. Oh, fucking hell. That was so close. But I made it. Oh, that was good. Nice.
Beautiful. Was this part of a larger complex of ruins?
It's so great being able to light this wherever we are. Oh, this is gonna be. Oh, this could be worth it. Takes one thing. One thing! What the hell? One smart cookie. Oh, a handgun part found. Nice. Found a bit of a GPS cache map found. Treasure map. Wait a minute, treasure map. Treasure map? Treasure map? Where? Ah, so that's how that shows up as a tomb. Okay. What's with the... Oh, GPS caches, right. Oh, okay. Holy shit. So this is... There's two tombs. There's a tomb right there. So I missed a tomb. Oh well. Alright. Let's get going. Here we go. Wind is brutal. Skill points. Right, that's our highest at the moment. Hunter, scroller. I've got loads of stuff on this to do. Spotting hidden pockets on enemy corpses will reward you with extra ammo. Discover that. Congratulations! New skill tier unlocked. Laura can use her climbing axe in combat. Oh, press triangle near enemies to strike. With the axe. Additional. Oh, cool! So that means new stuff should be unlocked. I don't know. We'll see. Can't use anything else. Okay. Now, I've still got a lot of. Well, not yet. Find a rifle part to unlock the next rifle modification. Hang on. Find two handgun parts, okay. Find two bow parts, okay. So I only need one machine gun part, say one rifle part to unlock the next rifle modification. Beast. Alright, I'll keep my stuff at the moment. Alright, let's go. Yeah, it forces me to walk. I'm sorry. I can't help that. Okay. Should be nearly out. Okay. Yeah, let's go to that one. Oh, I timed it for the right one. Nice. I didn't. It wasn't timed. It was just... I love how we're able to do this. That's pretty cool. Oh wow. Oh, I'm full on ammo. Okay. Wait a minute. Come on, Lara. You can do it. Paddle.
This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
Cool. Well done. What the fuck did that achieve?
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing, and someday the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
Fair dues. Okay, so... how the fuck do I get over there?
Done it.
Captain Jessup! Where did he go?
Yeah. You know, just because. Oh, there it is.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Oh, you bitch. Let's just push on now.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
Just go through that situation where you're just like looking at everything because it looks so fucking awesome.
A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko? Incredible. Captain Jessup?
Happening here. shit doesn't look like a nice place. Crap. And the heads will roll. Radar. Oh, okay, this is a totally different area off of the game. Okay. So we most probably won't be coming back to this.
I hope this thing still works.
Trench shotgun, nice!
They're looking for me.
Can I kill a rat? I can. I didn't get anything for it though, so not worth it.
Himiko, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. Looks like some kind of fire ritual, a sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey, a pilgrimage to... is that this monastery? Pouring water. There you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
You what?
I'm here!
Pussies. Cheers. Got beaten by a girl, you bunch of prats. Alright, full on ammo. Okay.
Hey, what the hell's going on down there?
What?
That thing just got wrecked. Is there anything over here?
Amazing.
Oh, I know what to do. Seeing out. Alright, well, that trench gun is a nice piece of work, so I want to get something good for that. Increase fire rate. I don't mind the weapon kick, so I can deal with that. Nah, I don't need that right now. Increase damage or increase fire rate. Yeah, let's go damage. Even though it's usually like one shot. Fuck off, you killing me, you prick. Oh! Come on. Fuck you. Oh, weapon modification available. Oh, nice. Also, is that another body?
The way out of here was right below them.
So you get wrecked. So you get wrecked. This is taking a while, isn't it? I can't can't tell if it's getting higher or not. Oh. My bad. Come on. Bloody hell. Am I missing something here? Because I feel like I'm not. Close that one up. Alright, now I think I've got a... Wrong one. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. Lucky you didn't get a piece of wood in you. loving it. Oh shit. After all that, you still got mud on you? Oh, we're about to find Gollum. This is where we're gonna find Gollum. Don't worry about that. Alright, well, that was eventful, wasn't it? And now Sam might become the Himiko, or the ritual, whatever that shit is. I just wanted to see if we could dive there, just in case there was anything there. But yeah, so an eventful episode, guys. Gonna hopefully find a camp. Give me this. Ah, sweet. Found a camp and now we could just finish up here. So, let's do our.
I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know. Is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Okay. Skills. What shall we do? What shall we do? What's that? Climbing agility. Increase your climbing skills to traverse the environment with more speed and resist fall damage. Use your keen perception to find hidden rewards in the environment. Scavenging, I've already got. Bone collector, carefully loot and reward with extra salvage. Maybe I should do that. Actually, let's go with that. Nice. And gear. Can I do anything with these? Apparently, I can upgrade something as well. It came up saying, didn't it? I don't know. Change myself, just look a bit different. I don't know what I could have done to upgrade. There we go, two parts for the shotgun now. Yeah, let's get a bit warmer now. Keep warm and shit. Right, so guys, hope you enjoyed this episode of Tomb Raider. Don't forget to leave it a like and a favorite if you did. Don't forget to subscribe, become a broho, LDLing today. Thank you for your support as per normal. And I look forward to doing the next episode real soon. So I'll see you all later.